can be accessed through the dock navigator array.